396 divided by 6. 3 is less, therefore next. 39 is not less, therefore with 39. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 39, but not greater. 6 multiply by 7, 42 is greater. Multiply by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 39 minus 36, 3. Next, 36. 6 multiply by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 396 divided by 6 is 66. Okay.